Gooderson, you've got a point. Yes, you've got a point. You've got a point. Yes, you've got a point. Today's Torah section, we see the two brothers, Aaron and Moses, each has their point of view. They disagree. After discussion, Moses comes around and he says to his brother, you know, you've got a point. Moses listened, listening. We all have our story. We all want to be heard. And certainly in the therapy office, that's what we hope will happen. But also, and more importantly, in the marriage relationship, there's listening to understand, to truly understand. And that's a healthy type of listening. There's also listening just to respond, where the person doesn't really listen. They just want to respond so they can bring the other person to their side, but they haven't listened in the first place. And this is often damaging. So one strategy is for the couple to switch, trade positions, and sit in the other person's shoes and articulate the point of view from the other side. This can foster mutual understanding and listening. Carl Rogers, a psychologist, said that active listening is the key to a healthy relationship. So, bum, 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 Jeff and Judy always disagree. They keep fighting and it leads to therapy. They trade positions and start a whole new mission. And they are singing, yes, you've got a point. Ba-da-da-dun. Yes, you've got a point. Listen, active.